Ja.
Hallo. Hello, 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 hello. Welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We have got a couple of things happening tonight. First of all, hang on, just grab Buddy. We have got Buddy a little present. We went shopping today. I think he's quite excited, aren't you? Hey. I'm quite excited. So today we went shopping and we saw something for Buddy. So we're gonna try it out in a minute. Just waiting for Claire to come down. And we're gonna try We're going to try Buddy in this new little in this present we've got him. Hey, okay. I haven't even opened it yet. I was just waiting to come on the stream and open it and see what people think. I'm quite active now because it's just active time. Isn't it, bud? Hey. So we'll wait for Claire to come down. Mr. Handy Andy, sup dude? How you doing, buddy? I don't know if I asked you yesterday about the splitting the net. Did I speak to you yesterday about the what EPOS Now said that they said for us to split the Wi-Fi so that it gets a steady steady connection on for the peripherals, and a connection for the shop to for the cafe people. Okay. Hey, Katie, you're just in time, actually. We're just opening. We're just opening Buddy's new little present we bought him. We
For
have.
fuck's sake, Claire.
What?
Sorry.
We've got him. Are you ready for this, guys?
Can you just grab your drink?
Okay. We got him.
There's my phone. I was looking for that.
Okay. What's it doing on you? Oh, sorry. Go on.
I brought that down.
Okay. We got him. A Critter Cruiser! It's a little car. So we can drive around in it.
Hi, Handy Andy.
9 a.m. this morning, you're still on it. Bloody normal, Andy. So he's going to be driving around.
He's going to jump down any minute.
Yep.
Now, don't go anywhere. Do you
Don't
want me to
go
hold
anywhere
him?
until we've opened
I'll
the
hold
door.
him.
Right, so what this does, I think, if I correct me if I'm not right, if I'm not wrong.
My baby, if you were my baby. Oh
Basically,
my God.
this is my goodness. This is like
You've
the.
got to send a picture of this to your mum, Richard.
Oh, shut up, Andy. She's talking about the hamster, not you.
Know. I'm cute.
Right, so basically, what I can get all these fucking. Why would you do that? Right, so what he does is, as he's turning around in that, the car goes with it. So hopefully it'll work. I know it doesn't.
What has he? What's he do then?
I think it only works on carpet.
Oh
Yeah, carpet.
no! Okay, well, let's just put him in it and let him have a run around.
Where's the bloody door? How the fuck do you open it then? Ah.
Oh, you're Mr. Active tonight.
Shut up, Andy. There he goes. In your new car. Go on, in. Go get in.
Reborn.
He's having a clean.
I've got something to show you.
Huh?
I can show the streamers as well.
What?
My certificate.
Oh yeah. Then get it then.
I got it.
Oh. Well, it works on the carpet, buddy, so you can go backwards and forwards.
Now don't put your head in there, you'll amputate it.
Then. I'm going to say bye-bye to the streamers. Before you go on your wander, he's active. Bye bye streamers, bye bye watchers. Hang on. And Claire, I've got this. She's got a certificate.
It's my introduction to leadership.
Woohoo! Cafe hype. Certificate of completion has completed the Royal College of Nursing induction to leadership program.
Where is it? It's down here. It's dropped.
So. GG, GG. GG.
GG. Go, go.
Yeah, it means good game or. Good going. I need to look at this game you're playing, Handy Andy Bandy Bandy.
Oh no, please break my nails.
Oh, Claire! Hello. Andy, do you want to give yourself a shout out?
Come on,
Richard, clip Claire's nails. No, thank you. What?
I need something to.
Don't. Pass it here. What? You seriously, Claire?
It breaks my nails when I do it, Richard, honestly.
Ah. I am giving her a hand, Katie, shut up.
Hi, Katie. Have I met Katie?
Not personally, but...
No, I know.
Yeah.
Hi, Addy. I'm good, thank you, Katie. How are you?
It's Danny's SNL. Danny SNL.
Oh, is that Danny's girlfriend?
Yeah.
Ah, right. Okay. Yeah. I get very confused very easily, Katie.
Yeah, doesn't take much...
Yeah, he's all right. He's behaving himself at the moment, aren't you, Richard?
No, she means William, Claire.
Oh, you meant William. Sorry, Katie.
Fuck's sake, seriously.
Yeah, no, William's all right. He's with his grandma tonight. When am I going to meet you, Handy Andy?
Hi, Addy.
Hi, Spunky's mum.
Hi, Spunky's mum. Sup? Hey, look.
How good does that look? Like, seriously, how good does that look? Ah! Oh, sorry. That was
Jesus
sharp.
Christ. Fucking hell, Clay.
No, I know it doesn't, Katie. It gets worse, doesn't it? Have you got your own, Katie? Thanks, Addy.
Well, I'm going to put that under there.
Along with all this shit.
Yeah.
Is the courgette still behind there?
It is. It's been gnawed on quite a lot. Look, have you seen it, Claire? Look.
Okay, where's the dustpan and brush? Let me get that up now. That's disgusting. It's that new food, Richard.
Good.
Ew!
that's
shit then.
No, it's not.
All right, Richard!
Shit! Does anyone like a sweet? Oh, goodness.
Even
less.
If you wear my hair clip, Richard.
Sorry?
Have you been wearing my hair grip?
No, I haven't been wearing your hair fucking grip. Well, I don't know what it's doing down here, do I? Vimto flying saucers, guys. Vimto flavoured. Flying fucking...
How can something so small shit so much? Like, seriously?
And how can something big shit so little?
What are you talking about?
Well, no, it's the same bloody thing, isn't it? Have we got it up yet? The hamster. I've eaten two. I love them too, Addy.
Ow!
I've eaten 2 packs of Jelly Babies, 2 packs of Revels, half a loaf of bread toasted with marmalade and Marmite on, and I'm still starving. Flipping Nora. Right.
This is one spoilt hamster. I hope he knows that.
Billy cheese steak we get all, Kate.
I'm coming to the cafe with a bank loan so I can taste it all.
Make sure you come on the day that Claire's working.
Yeah, come on a Monday or a Tuesday.
No, don't come on a Monday or Tuesday. Seriously, Claire, you don't know which day you work on.
I don't know my arse from my elbow at the moment.
Oh, just make sure you don't shit from your elbow.
Yeah, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, or Saturday.
What did you say? Don't come on a Monday or Tuesday. You know, try to come Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. 19th of September.
No, we're not.
No.
Because I'm going to sit in front of the television and I'm going to drink a bottle of wine and celebrate her life.
Absolutely.
You joining me, Richard?
You're working! Seriously, Andy?
You should stream it, Richard.
No, I don't think you're allowed to stream it. I think it'll be under the strictest terms and conditions. Don't you think, guys?
Oh, tired I am.
Huh?
I'm tired.
No, it'll be under the term of additional lesson. Doing this, guys.
What is that?
Some viewers say that distracting the background activity during the BBC's announcement of the Queen's death managed to detract from the weight at the moment. Why have I got no sound?
Her Majesty Queen. This is BBC News from London. Buckingham Palace has announced the death of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. In a statement, the palace said the Queen died peacefully at Balmoral this afternoon. The King and the Queen Consort will remain at Balmoral this evening and will return to London tomorrow. This is BBC News from London. Buckingham Palace has announced the death of Her Majesty.
Thank you, Connor, for the 5 bits.
In a statement, the palace said the Queen died peacefully.
Weird. Hmm? Yeah, we're going to be closed on the 19th, Katie. Really? It's gonna be... To be honest, it's gonna be dead.
Where's the, Let me put it back.
What the hell's this?
Is this a new game?
It's a game that I just found on what the hell is this then? Richard Bam. Nope, you're right, thank you. Play, nope, thank you very much. What the hell do I have to do? I mean, seriously? What the heck's this? Not sure, buddy. No, this is the weirdest game I've ever seen. Okay. Oh, thank you very much, Dreamlight Valley. That's what I've got to find out. So let's go to CD keys quickly. Leave. Shitty game. No. $24.99. Oh, it's free. Install. Whoop. Oh, I forgot I had Mortal Kombat. Ooh! Nipple trick. Let's play some Mortal Kombat. Sup!
Come on back. Do a little shimmy shimmy. I'll be waiting right here.
Wait, Connor. Plasma! Bye, Katie. Much love. Shimmy. I am munching on Bimto Flying Saucers. Thank you very much. Fuck you, Andy. Cheeky little shit. They are very nice, Moody Moomin. Thank you very much. They are also Connor's favourite sweets. So oh. I'm now going to tease Connor. There you go, that's teasing Connor. Right.
Fight. Conquer. Fight. Customize. Conquer. Story. Towers of class. Towers of time. Classic Towers. Crypt. Classic Towers.
Oh. Whoa. Who should I be? Raiden? Robocop. Oh my god, you can get Robocop!
The Rocker.
Right. Here we go, guys.
Of Outworld.
She will relinquish my throne.
Round one. Fight.
Yay! Seriously? Move your shitty fucking... No. Nice. Fatal blow!
No!
Andy! Oh fuck! Really?
No escape.
Fuck off! Seriously? I need to learn some new moves. Tim's.
Round two, fight.
Really? Come on, nearly dead. I can kill the bitch. No, don't let it get you now. I don't even know anything. What about me, Andy? Am I safe? Wait, this is good.
Yeah!
2, fight!
Really? Yeah, can you change it to, can you change it to... fuck's sake! Can you change it to...
Final round.
One second. Can you change it to... can you change the title to The Mortuary Assistant, please? How you doing, Wolfie? Have a shout out for Wolfie, a shout out for the Only Deaf Guy, and a shout out for Handy Andy, please, guys. Scared.
Cheese toasties with barbecue sauce in them.
I like one, mate.
Right, then I will.
Hi. Anyway.
Right.
My special mixtape will get you going.
Hey, Clap.
Where are my keys? God, I always lose those.
Thank you, Andy, for the 5 bits. Fuck off. Oh dude, it's hard to hear. Hope you have a good sleep. Oh boy.
At least I can keep track of things. There we go. There we go. I can't use that here. I can't use that here.
Well, you try and use it on the fucking person in your ship.
I think they're ready for that jelly.
Oh, guys, this is hilarious.
I don't know, just get in the damn.
Let me get down a sec.
Oh, good lord. Well, it's been colder.
I can't use that here.
You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. Here we go.
Go see Daddy, Lou.
Woo!
Go on, Lou.
Okay. I don't know why it keeps freezing.
I don't want to get out. We got to go see Dana. Come on.
All right. I can't hold anything else.
Seriously.
I can't use that here. I can't use that.
Ready, Connor? Match for the 5 bits.
That's not it.
Well, that's because it's not on your floor, sweetie.
Hey, Ella!
Oh, my goodness.
I can't use that here.
Got this.
I can't use that here.
Why can't
you? Thanks for the sub!
I'll join the tease. Why not? Kitten drop.
Thanks for the sub! Glutamohide and Shimisant. Glutamohide.
I can't hold anything else.
That needs to be dropped. Glutamohide. And Shumicant. That's it.
I'm missing something.
Why did you let me die?
Hey? Bollocks!
I regret every second with you. Time is running out, Rebecca.
Hey. You fucking asshole.
I'm missing something. I can't use that here. I'm missing something. I'm missing something.
Seriously, what's
in? I can't use that. I can't use that here.
Hi. Are
you okay?
No.
What the hell just happened?
My wonderful nephew did a jump scare with me.
Probably not a good idea when you're playing this game.
Well, that's the whole point in doing a jump scare on me, and I had a double scare. Fuck you, Connor, you arsehole.
She's got something seriously wrong with her boobs. This Mortria system.
It is.
Is that a man or a woman?
Huh? It's a woman! Unless you think there's two little humps.
How did she die?
I really don't know. And fill an empty IV reservoir bag with cavity fluid and insert. That's what I've got to do. Where's the cavity bags?
Really, Andy?
Where's the hell are the cavity bags?
What a rebel, Andy.
Can't hold anything else. I can't hold anything else.
Seriously, what's she holding now? Don't need that.
Hello?
Hello. Rebecca? Rebecca?
What the?
Twenty sausages, Andy. Have you seen Buddy? The bathroom door's open, Richard.
I can't use that here.
That's done.
Bathroom door's open.
Okay.
I can't hold anything else.
Fucking hold your nose.
Hello. Well, they're not very nice sausages, are they, then, Andy? Oh, freaky.
All right.
See that?
Fucking hell. What the hell was that? What the hell was that?
Is
that why they... Plasma!
Look, this is the clip that Connor took of me. Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Ready, guys?
Fucking hell! Fucking with your bollocks!
Do you know where Buddy is?
No.
Because the bathroom door's open.
Oh, wait.
That was a double jump scare, that was.
Seriously. Yeah, I don't know what it is, Squiggs.
The bathroom door.
Yeah, just in case. Yeah, she saw the clip, Connor.
I already have one of those. There we go. Right.
Shit! Fuck's sake!
I already have one of those.
Why does my computer keep doing that? Again. Yes, Muggins.
I'm missing something.
Fuck off. Yes, Connor. Who?
There we go.
Hello? I need to report a missing person. Sorry, her name's Rebecca Owens. She's 14. She has a drug problem.
Seriously? How is he, Connor? What happened? Oh my god, that's amazing, Connor. Thanks for the 5p, 5p. Thanks for the 5 bits, Connor. Oh, fucking hell. Seriously?
Thank you.
Yes, sir, Mr. Squiggles. Andy, fuck off. Who's that, Connor? Oh, Misha! Fuck off, Connor.
I'm missing something.
Good man.
I'm missing something. I'm missing something.
Seriously. Oh, fuck off. What's it? I don't know why he's doing that, Andy.
I'm missing something. There we go.
Fucking bollocks, shit, wankers, fucking wankers, fucking shit. Bloody hell. Fuck off, Connor. No, Andy, I'm not, no. Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Thanks for the sub!
Fucking hell! Thanks for the sub! Thank you. Get tubing by bed, get needle from bathroom. Get tubing by bed. Get needle from bathroom. Seriously. Find lighter. Can anyone see a lighter? Really, Muggins? Yes, Andy, I'd love to use your lighter. Just twat. Lighter. Get spoon from coffee table. Find full baggy on kitchen counter. Kitchen counter, kitchen. Oh, fuck off. Keep boy! Shut up, Gandhi. Geek boy, we've heard from Betty! Fuck off. Go away, fucking monsters. Oh, fuck you, Connie, asshole. And you, Plasma, you can shut up too.
nice not to be the one down there for a change.
Raymond?
I suppose a first name basis is in order.
Did I make it? Is it over?
For now. It's never really over. You've come a long way. It's a lot to learn.
I'm so glad I'm here.
I know it's disorienting. You'll get used to it. You should head home and get some rest. Every night can be different.
I think I'm fine.
Are you sure? You seem out of it.
Oh, I've just been waiting for so, so long.
What? What are you... Oh, no. You didn't use the mark. Rebecca!
Rebecca's not here, you fucking idiot!
Nerds.
Consume worthless. Watch your foolish boy. And drink it as nuts from your pitiful frame! Worthless old shit!
Shift 3. Yes, we've got two more endings to find.
Thanks for the sub!
Betty! Whoa! We're just talking about you! Sup! Oh my god! Betty, bud! Mate, how are you? I know you haven't been very well. Connor's told me. Oh my god, Betty, it's amazing to see you here. Oh my god, I can't believe you're here, buddy. It was the other day. We were talking about even Claire said today. She said. I haven't heard from Vette for a long time, so I don't know. Neither have I. And you're here. Was it COVID, if I may ask? I just want to start this game up so I know I am with this game. Was it COVID? Okay. Well, not the big C, was it? It wasn't the big C, was it? The dreading C word.
There once was a dream world. In which familiar friends, from the most heroic to the most villainous, lived together in harmony. However, as time passed, the forgetting set in, and the world fell into darkness. Until you arrived. You have the power to make it special again. With your help, this dream world can grow back into something magical. This is a place where you'll have no worries. Where you'll wish time could get frozen. Where you can find a friend in everyone. And feed your passions. A place where you can find yourself at home. This is a place where every day is a dream come true. This is Dreamlight Valley.
Nice. I'm just going to select my character for this game. I shall be playing this tomorrow, guys. I'm just going to pick my character for this game. So we need someone with wavy hair, a bit like mine, like that. So I think that is my sort of start. So yeah, that, he looks pretty cool. He's got a nice arse, nice bulge at the front. Looks very manly. Yeah, I think that's yeah. He's got blue eyes. He's got bot body. I think that's pretty. Yep. I like that. Yeah, he looks pretty cool. Well, what do you think my name's going to be? There's no other name in the world. Richard Bam. I mean, come on.
Our story begins with an ending, as you decide it's time to leave the city behind. Yearning for a pause from life's responsibilities, you arrive at a familiar place. Dreams would come true.
Thank you, Connor.
Finding the perfect place for a rest, you begin remembering these long-lost dreams and drift off to sleep.
We've missed it, buddy.
Hello?
Why didn't they talk? Why did they talk?
Oh.
Instead of grumbling like he's got a dildo shoved up his backside.
Yay!
Betty, that was close.
No?
okay. Mama. I want to change it to Fall Guys, Connor. I'm going to play Fall Guys. I've just got... Just getting this all ready.
Thank you. You're very kind.
Right. That's all ready for tomorrow. Perfect. That's all ready for tomorrow. Right, if you type FG add, that's my Fall Guys, really, Connor? Oh, yeah. Seriously, Connor. Four guys, come on, come on, let the team up and show everyone how powerful we are. Oh, a few online. Anyone coming on? Let me see if, I'll show you. It's a really cool game, Betty. I'll select all those because I haven't got anyone coming on at the moment. No, it's free. It's free. It's free, Bette. just checking if no one's come on yet. No. Right. I'll show you, basically, you have to get to the finish as quick as you can. You can either do it in groups. So I've done it quite a few. I'll talk you through it as I'm playing. So I've selected multiple shows. Right. So this is a squad show. So basically there's four. It's a team of four, and we have to try and get through the courses as quick as we can. So it's three or four, I think it is. And you have to try and get gold. You have to aim for the gold. It's really cool. This is a very good game. I love it, and it's a great multiplayer game as well. And yes, it is free. If you get Steam. So there's four of us. So here we go, watch this. That's me. I'm the hippo. Fuck off. I just scored 46 points for the team. So the squad position is 6th at the moment, as you can see there. And it's top 10 that qualify. So we need this guy to come through now. And he'll be our last guy. So we're 6th. So we've secured 6th place at the moment, which is good. So we now go through to the next round. There you go. So now we're up through to the next round. So 10 squads. Us through. So now we see what's next. Yeah, if you get just download Steam and it's free on that. Okay, we got Party Promenade. I know, Claire. Hey, Betty. This is Claire. Oh, was that a gifted sub? Oh shit. Hold on. Through to the next round. It was a gifted sub from Betty. Thank you, Betty. Much love. I think it doesn't show. I didn't have my thing open. Thank you, Andy. Cheers, buddy. Much love. Isn't it fun, guys? What's this one? Hoopsy Legend. Jump and dive through hoops to score points. Right.
Yay!
Thanks for the sub!
Oh my god, Betty! Betty, you fucking legend! Oh my god, Betty, thanks for the 5 subs, dude! I mean, I haven't gone 3-1 yet. Seriously? Betty's a fucking legend! If you don't know him, then what have you been up to? Betty's a fucking legend! Betty's a legend! Betty's a legend! He's the only legend that's around! Betty's a legend! Betty's a legend! He can make you feel so fucking proud! Betty, Betty, fucking Betty, 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 he is cool. Betty, Betty, he's the number one Betty. Betty, 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 Betty!
Thank you!
Cheer 100, cheer 100.
Betty, so cool, Betty, so cool, he's so cool, hooray! He's the best. I don't know. I'm fucking hell. Betty! These bat guys! The legend in his own trousers is back! Ah, okay. Oh my god, Betty, you have so been missed, buddy. Fucking hell, the yellows are fucking dominating us. Jesus Christ. Seriously? Oh my god! What the fuck are you guys up to? Blues. What a fucking sap! What the actual fuck? I'm just running around with no battery! Seriously? Jess online, guys. Jess is, I think she's online. I don't know if she's playing. Jess, are you in my chat? There she is! Oh, geek!
Oh, fuck, oh, fuck.
Okay, Jeff. Connor, are you coming
on? Poke your little head out. Bob! Oh, why am I... Sorry. Feels good.
Brooks is overdrive mode washing the patio down. I know, right? I should run to go get him.
Go get her! Whoa.
I'm sure you've said that before, Jess. Hey, how's Burks, Jess? Is he alright? Is he sound? Sound as a pound in the ground? Boom, shakala, balakala, kapabo, boom. Squatcho! He's shitting. When is he not shitting? Oh, fuck's sake. Come back, Betty.
Oh.
in there. Both we need one more person. No. Oh. Thank you, Betty. No, we lost that one, Jess. Fourteenth, Jess. Not very good. I don't know where my hamster is. Look, Jess, we bought the hamster. A Critter Cruiser. No, Big Ben. I've got to wait for a fucking part. I'm missing about 30 parts. So, I'm fucked. Yeah, I know. I've sent them an email. They haven't got back to me yet, though. But I'm a little bit pissed off about it, to be quite honest. Oh, you are fucking joking me. How the hell can this be unstable? Much love, Connor. How the hell can I have unstable internet? Fuck off. Jess, you need to have a look at that link that Connor sent you. Alright, let's do this, bitch. Yes, Connor. My cam's the wrong way around. Jesus Christ.
Move out the bloody way!
Nice one, Jess. High five, bitch. We're still playing, Connor. Fuck off. Shit on it. Fuck off. Fuck's sake, seriously, man. Cause I love you too much, baby. You're caught in a loop. You can't walk out. No, I'm caught in a trap. Really, Richard. Fall guys. Yeah, I told him, Jess. Jess, this guy, I don't know if you've ever seen him, this guy. This guy,
Thanks for the raid!
Ah, oh, thank you very much for the raid! Hey, welcome in, guys. MJ Deadman. Sup? Are you playing Crash Bandicoot? Nice one. MJ Deadman, how's it going? I love Crash Bandicoot. How'd you get on it?
Oh, you mean the truck? Oh!
Yeah, welcome in, Raiders. Thank you very much for the raid, MJ Deadman. If you could fuck off. Yeah, I'm very well, thank you very much. Very well, thank you very much, bud. If you click on my name, guys, so that you come into my stream, those of you that are not following, if you click the follow, it supports all streamers. So, yeah, much appreciated for the raid, buddy. Thank you very much. Welcome in. By the way, guys, I do swear on the stream, so if you don't like swear words, then what the fuck are you doing in here? Basically. Oh, seriously. Just to let you guys know, on Friday, we have a birthday stream. Shit. It's Hannah's birthday, yes! Really? Bitch. She's gone back to... Well, she's gone back on the 15th. Just the bitch. Let's do this, bitch. Fuck off. Oh, it's fucking taking the piss, man. Carry on, Jess. I'm just gonna find my hamster. One second, Jet. I'm just gonna find my hamster. I don't know where the fuck she is at the moment. Oi, ball bags! Ball bags, where the fuck are you? Ball bags! Ball bags! fucking bull bags. Not at night time, I bring him down here. So he can have a, like a, so he can have a run around. Nice. Come on. Come on, Jess. Fucking hell, I'm the only one that made it. Mole's back. Come on. Jump, you fucking retard. Oh my god, seriously. Oh my god, seriously. sake! Oi, bloody ball bag, where the fuck are you? Fucking... Right, this time it's just me and you, Jess. Let's fucking do this, bitch. No, it's not in the bathroom, Claire. I've looked. Claire's back. Fucking hell. I'll look for him in a minute. Alright, come on. How is it? Shit. Vette, it's my hamster. Well, it's our hamster. It's our house hamster. And I let it, when I come down and stream, I let the hamster hamster run around. I'll see if I can find him before I end the stream. Just gonna have a look for him now, after this. Fuck off! Thank you. Nice! Nice, Jess! Good work, Jess! High five! Right, next. Please don't be the counting one. I hate that one. Okay, cool. I hate the counting one, Jess. No, the counting the fruit one. Can't stand that one. Counting the fruits. You have to put how you look at the fruit and then you have to jump on the light. Hate that one. Pointless. One, any yellow one, any yellow one, any yellow one. Yes. Johnny Vincitelli. Is he?
Yes.
Oh my God! Right, let me just go and have a look for the hamster. 2 seconds, guys. Here he is. Biggest pair of balls you could ever bloody imagine. Look at the size of them. He just wants someone to shag. Don't you? You want a shag buddy? Don't you? You want a shag buddy? Don't you? Hey? Don't you? Hey? Right. On that note, I mean, he's very, very tame. He doesn't bite. He doesn't bite. He's really quite cool. What the fuck was that? Level up what? I'll just level up shitloads then. Okay, we'll do one more, Jeff. Can you decide which way you're going, please, buddy? Seriously? Seriously, buddy? Really? Where are you going? No, not my eyelashes. You fucking... Seriously. Hey. I'm a good boy. I've got to play this now. Right. Going... Hang on the telly. Right, let's try this again. I'll tell you what. Go and play in there, you'll be fine. Right, let's hope I don't get any trash teammates now. Well, Jess is here, so you should do this, Jess. Let's do this, bitch. Seriously? Fucking hell. I know exactly who we're going to raid tonight, guys. This guy, he's absolutely fucking bonkers. Bit like me. Yeah, okay, Andy. This guy's bonkers. Just like me. We're going to go and... He's just come back after being away for a little bit. Love the guy. Love the guy so much. He's really quite cool. I'll just do this level and then I'll grab the I'll grab the car that I bought him earlier. Top 20. You fucking shitbag. I'm not calling you trash! Fucking call you trash, bitch! I fucking dare call you trash! You're my fucking mod. Fucking hell. Fucking deck or you fucking trash. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, seriously, man. I mean, Jesus fucking Christ. We're still through even though I haven't fucking made the bloody thing. We're still through. I'm fucking trash then, yeah? I'm fucking trash then, Jess, yeah? How the fuck did you come out from that? Wait, my fucking hamster's on the loose again. I'm gonna do it this time. Nice. Now, right, they've made it. Guys, it's been a pleasure entertaining you tonight. I do hope you enjoyed it. We are going to go and raid. Thank you for getting rich, geek. Much love. We are going to read. Elliot seats. Guys, this guy is fucking hilarious. This guy is so funny. Please chuck him a follow. He's a legend in his own apron. He's doing cooking tonight, he does fucking weed and fucking, I don't know. He's really cool, so please chuck him a follow when we go in. Much love to you all, and I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow in the cafe. It should be a good week, actually. We've got a new lady starting, hopefully, on Tuesday. She's a 54-year-old, but she looks like 23. So, yeah.
Find the cucumber yogurt.
Yeah, we've got a new lady coming in. Thank you very much, guys. Much love to you all, and make sure you give this legend a follow. Ratty Mafia, welcome back in.
I can do that. Got a cute idea.
It's been a pleasure seeing you again, mate. Pleasure seeing you. So thank you, guys. Let's go and say hello to Elliot. Oh shit! Fucking hell. Here we go. Why can't I? Why is it hosting? That's weird. It just said hosting. Right, okay. Here we go, guys. We've got 10 people. Let's go and say hello to him. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.